Okay guys, so to make your personalized WhatsApp stickers, first thing that you have to do is download an app that is called Sticker Maker for WhatsApp. It's a small app, it looks something like this. It will hardly take a minute. Okay, once it's downloaded, you open it and you get something, create a new sticker pack. So you just have to give a name and a sticker pack author. You can put anything out there, it doesn't really matter. Okay, so I have created fun. So the first one that's on the top, that's just for the icon of the sticker. So that doesn't really matter, you can put anything. Okay, so now we are going to make stickers for WhatsApp. So first thing, you have to select a photo. It will open your albums. So I selected a photo. Then using your finger, you can just cut out the background. It's quite easy. So here I'm doing it. Yeah, done. So I got one sticker. Similarly, I'll make one more. I'll select other photo from my albums. You can just zoom it the way you want, and with your fingertip you can just remove the background and select the required portion. That's done. And now one more I'll just create. So I'll just zoom it accordingly, it will fit into the screen, and yeah, I'll start removing the edges. Just have to move your finger on the borders. Yeah, that's so simple. Yeah, even this is done. After your stickers are done, you just click on that add to WhatsApp. It will add your stickers to your WhatsApp. That's it, done. Now if you open your WhatsApp, go to your chat, open stickers, and in stickers you will find your stickers. So this way you can go ahead, enjoy with your stickers, the personalized stickers that you have created. Yeah. Thank you guys.